Mahabaleshwar is a hill station located in the Western Ghats in the Satara district of Maharashtra. Apart from its strawberries, Mahabaleshwar is also well known for its numerous rivers, magnificent cascades and majestic peaks. It is among the most sought after weekend getaways from Pune and Mumbai. Located about 120 km southwest of Pune and 285 km from Mumbai. Mahabaleshwar is the best hill station of Maharashtra. The tourists are enthralled by its exotic greenery, beautiful gardens and breathtaking scenery. The favorite season for visiting is from March to June and it is very well connected by roads from Mumbai and Pune. Mahabaleshwar strawberry is grown in the hilly slopes of Mahabaleshwar. The Mahabaleshwar strawberry is a seasonal fruit with usual season lasting between October, November and April, May. Mother saplings, some of which are imported from California in the month of June and are Mahabaleshwar strawberries obtained the GI tag in the year 2010. Raspberry, mulberry and gooseberry are also produced in large scale in and around Mahabaleshwar. Strawberry cultivation in Mahabaleshwar goes back to the British era, where Mahabaleshwar was the perfect getaway for the Bombay province. Farmers of Mahabaleshwar also started cultivating strawberries along with British. After independence, farmers of Mahabaleshwar started increasing production of strawberry. There are over 1800 strawberry growers in Mahabaleshwar Panchgani belt on 2000 acres and produces 20,000 tons of strawberry every year. As the name suggests, Elephant's Head Point is a mountain rock that has an uncanny resemblance to an elephant's head. Elephant's Head Point offers a mesmerizing view of the Sahyadri Ranges. Pratapgarh Fort is one of the best Satara tourist places that one must not miss. Pratapgarh Fort is quite nearby Mahabaleshwar as being one of the most popular hilltops in Maharashtra. Astounding valleys, lakes and the entire city is visible from the hilltop of Pratapgarh. A man-made lake spread over 28 acres, Veena Lake is one of the most scenic places to visit. It was initially built to cater to the city's water need. The lake also has a couple of pilgrimage spots submerged within 1 to 2 kilometers. Settled amid the beautiful hills of Panchgani, Mapro Garden is one of the popular tourist places to visit in Mahabaleshwar. Mapro is an abbreviation of a famous establishment called Mahabaleshwar Products, making luxurious organic product-based supply. Paragliding has gained much fame and is one of the favorite activities in Panchgani. Clear sky, favorable wind, astounding hills, mountains and the scenic valleys makes this place a great destination for paragliding. While Horizon Point is considered to be an ideal spot for paragliding, Bhilar, Khingir and Tapola are few other popular destinations for paragliding in Panchgani.